Yes, today we are making...
clock.
Boom shakalaka to all the people that want!
Yo, we're back! Mr. Makerspace, we have found a project that is a classic. Dun dun dun!
It's a clock.
Yes, what happened to our clock, Addy?
It's got smashed.
This fell off the wall during Christmas and smashed. So we're going to remake it. Now this is one of the most classic DT projects ever. Check it. I love bicycling, so I'm going to make a bicycle clock.
What?
Yeah, I'm going to get a bike wheel and put a clock in it. You don't like that? Right, no mucking about. Let's just take this apart. I love taking things apart. The little second hand comes off. Minute hand, hour hand, those all come off. There's left with this little bolt that holds it all together, you see. Just twist that. Take milliseconds. Dink! There we go, mechanism. And top tip, put it back together again. Put it back together again while you go and find your clock face. Yeah, because then you'll keep all the bits. They're all quite delicate. Right, here's my beautiful bike. I thought maybe this part, if I can find it from an old bike shop part like this, the sprocket, or a whole wheel, and in the middle of the wheel is the clock. I think that'd be so cool. This is my Uber bike. Now imagine that wheel. Imagine that wheel as a clock. What are you gonna buy Daddy for his birthday? I wish. Right, let's go for our red bike. Here's our Ducati. We're doing it, aren't we, at? On our own bike. Yes, we got pegs. We got pegs for the BMX. Got super chunky ones I'm putting on the back, and I'm just putting little ones on the front. The other, twist the other way. Yeah, there. Good. Yeah, good. You've done it. All the way in. Look how clever he is. Gee. Yes. Together. Are you happy with your pegs? We got pegs. We're going cruising, looking for things to make clocks out of. Okay, here we go. You see that? Atty, you see the bike shop? BMC, you see it? Okay, Atty, they don't have anything. But you got a lollipop. Wow. See these bikes, Andy. So bikes. Goodness, that's so good. Yeah, I cycle down here. Trying to find a bike wheel or a sprocket or an old cassette. But nothing. That's two shops now. Ah! I'm going to keep going. Right, we're at Performance Cycles. Let's see if they have a bike wheel in here that's bent. Ah, I didn't have any. Okay, I'm going to have to go to another bike shop now. Dang it. Baby,
we
can take the night,
make it shine like gold. We found one. We found one.
Wilson.
What do we need it for? Quick commercial break as we make some IKEA furniture. Atty's doing the smashing. Do you love it, Atty? We found a bike tire, a wheel. What are we gonna make this? There we go. That goes in the middle. Look how good that looks already. This is a bit plasticky, this is a bit rusty. I'm gonna use some sandpaper, I'm gonna tidy it all up, I'm gonna give it a bit of a spray paint, and then our clock. Face will be the wheel. How good's that? Lovely. What are you doing, Ats?
Taping our battery. It's really heavy. This stops it from getting like smashed.
Smashing. Yeah, so I'm gonna spray it. So I'm gonna, I've taped this. Can you see that tape? Tape that. I'm gonna spray everything red. And then I'm gonna leave the silver where the brakes were, because it's aluminium. That'll look really good. Then I'll do the, I'll tape up some other bits and make it black. So it'll be red, silver, and black. And those go really well together. Done that.
Yeah.
What colors are your battery?
Black.
Yeah. And my hands are silver, you see? So silver and silver will go together. So happy with this, okay?
Even this tight, even my battery's black and the handle, the top is red. Top is red.
Well ventilated area, 6 inches away, nice and smooth. I love this. It's come out really nicely. Right, let me take the tape off. Dun, dun, dun. The big unveil. Right, take the tape off. Yeah, take it. Oh, yeah, we got it. Gently, you'll get it all to go. Oh, look how satisfying. That's so satisfying. Next challenges. So we've got this bit, you see it? That's square, and that's gonna look rubbish there, isn't it? Just as a square. So I've gotta think of some clever way of disguising the box. Also, it has to stick on there. Bo thinks it needs numbers, but I quite like the clocks that don't have numbers. What do you think? Maybe put in the comments if I should put numbers on it or not. All right, cool. All right, let's see. Right, I've got this middle bit. I'm gonna mount it. Okay, it's orange, but I found a little carton that fitted it really nicely. So I'm gonna mount it inside the orange bit. Okay, the big question. Should this middle bit be red or black? What do you reckon, Bo?
I reckon black. Actually,
yeah,
black.
Yes, cool, so I've done it all. I've made this. This is the last part. We spray it, sprayed. It's got the little washer in it. Wahey. So. Mechanism goes in here. Get it nicely so I can get the battery. Like that. Squidge it down. Step two. Drill some little holes in it and I put a little wire thing in. Can you see that? And I put my battery in. Now you've got to listen. Chick is ticking. Tick, tick, tick. Boom. Right. I've got it all together. Right. Here's my wheel. Put this bit on. Moment of truth. I should always do this off camera, shouldn't I? And then do it for you, but I can't help it. I'm so proud of what I do, often. There we go. Oh, I'm loving that, actually. Loving that. Clock. That is so nice. Okay. Right, big hand. Our hand on. Down. These are very flimsy, so you got to be so careful. Good, good, good. Anybody got the time? I have no idea what the time is. Okay, I think it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. It's moving. It's moving. It's 10. Right, 10 o'clock. It is 10 o'clock on my bike wheel clock. Oh, I'm so happy with that. That is going to take pride of place. I love cycling. I love DT. Cycling DT together. 1 clock, one movement. Oh, let me show the boys, see what they think of this clock project. Now, yes. I know, you're probably a DT teacher watching going, that's such a cop-out, everybody does clocks. I know, but man, this worked out pretty well. It's recycled, every single part here is recycled. I did not spend one penny. It's all junk. Oh, spray paint. Dang it, spray paint. I spent $3. $3 clock, come on. I've got to remember not to use spray paint. Okay, I could have just rubbed it down. Dang. Oh well, anyway. Go and do this project. I'll just show you before the hanging. There's my, that's how I've hung it. I drilled a little hole, or two holes, put a little clip in there. So that's how it hangs. Nice and steady. Do you love it?
Yeah.
What's it missing?
The numbers.
Oh dear, we gotta put numbers on it. I love it, I think it looks great. And that white wall just like in the middle. Yeah guys, go and do this project. It's a lovely project. You can do anything. I mean, anything you want can be a clock. Seriously, it can be anything. I love bikes, so I did a bike wheel. It was easy. Go and do it. Don't wait, just do it. Don't smash a clock up. Buy a clock mechanism. Okay, bye.